Let f of x equal 5x minus 3 and g of x equal 2x plus 9. Find the composite functions. Let's begin by writing each of these composite functions using the alternative notation shown below. We can write f of g of x using this notation. We can write g of f of x using this notation. We can write f of x using this notation. And we can write g of x using this notation. Going back up to the first example, we begin with the inner function g of x. And since we don't have a numerical value as an input for g of x, we simply replace g of x with the function rule of 2x plus 9, which indicates f of g of x equals f of 2x plus 9. And now 2x plus 9 becomes the input into the function f, and since f of x equals 5x minus 3, f of 2x plus 9 is equal to 5 times the quantity 2x plus 9 minus 3. Let's go ahead and simplify. Distributing 5, we have 5 times 2x, which is 10x, and then plus 5 times 9 is plus 45, minus 3. Simplifying, we have 10x plus 42. F of g of x equals 10x plus 42. For g of f of x, we begin with the inner function, this time which is f of x. And again, because we don't have a numerical value as an input, we replace f of x with the function rule of 5x minus 3, which indicates g of f of x equals g of 5x minus 3. And now 5x minus 3 becomes the input into the function g. And since g of x equals 2x plus 9, g of 5x minus 3 is equal to 2 times the quantity 5x minus 3 plus 9. And again, simplifying, we distribute 2. 2 times 5x is 10x, minus 2 times 3, or minus 6, plus 9. Simplifying, we have 10x plus 3. G of f of x equals 10x plus 3. Next, we have f of x. Following the same procedure, we begin with the inner function f of x and simply replace f of x with the function rule of 5x minus 3. F of x equals f of 5x minus 3. And now 5x minus 3 becomes the input into the function f. And since f of x equals 5x minus 3, f of 5x minus 3 is 5 times 5x minus 3 minus 3. Again, we'll simplify. 5 times 5x is 25x, minus 5 times 3 is minus 15 minus 3. Simplifying, we have 25x minus 18. And for the last example, we have g of x. We begin with the inner function g of x. Because we don't have a numerical input for g of x, we replace g of x with the function rule of 2x plus 9. G of x equals g of 2x plus 9. And now 2x plus 9 becomes the input into the function g, giving us 2 times the quantity 2x plus 9 plus 9. Distributing, we have 4x plus 18 plus 9. Simplifying, we have 4x plus 27 for g of x. I hope you found this helpful.